today. We're doing a spicy hot challenge thing. Spice King Nobody out of China. Not better?
That's
better.
Yeah.
Some milk.
Milk.
We just did Cholula on Takis. We're putting tahini on every one that we eat. We went from hottest to least hottest.
You mean least hottest to hottest?
Yes, least hottest to hottest. That's my bad. doing the mystery sauces last. Yeah, that one I'm scared to do. Okay, next up is Frank's Red Hot.
That's spicy.
I thought you were grabbing another hot sauce. Whoops. Is yours or mine?
I'll take it.
A little hotter than the last one.
No reaction. That was not worse. That was not bad.
No?
Bro, and then the meat behind the scenes.
Honestly,
not that hot.
The flavor just isn't really that good.
Mm-mm.
I don't know. I got a lot of tahini in that. Perfect. Oh, those are red hot and tahini.
We still need tahini and dum dum.
Yeah.
Just keep it gummy.
Yeah. Okay. Next up is Tabasco Sriracha.
Shouldn't be that spicy.
It
shouldn't.
It's Tabasco. Tabasco lives up for not being spicy.
Tahini.
See, I know we're not faking this. That's... This yours or mine?
It'll be mine. Because I go first. Because I'm old.
Still hotter. Still need to try it.
I mean,
oh, I got a really coated body.
I give it a mid. It's not that spicy yet.
Don't trust me, it'll get worse. We are going to get to really hot sauces.
No reaction. The hot tahini makes it more like flavor. For me, bro, the person behind the scenes.
Yeah.
No.
Maybe we'll take.
Takes away. Gone.
But yeah. Not that bad.
Yeah.
I'll give that 4 out of 10 for being spicy.
Yeah, 4 out of 10 for really spicy. 4. Okay. Now we're moving on to the Tabasco Chipotle.
Okay.
And it's like black. It's not. It looks very hot. It's not
that's
that
scary.
Hot. It's scary. I know. It's intimidating.
Oh yeah. That'll be mine.
Yeah, I know. See, that's all hot sauce and tahini. Mm-hmm. partner's just moving something real quick. Yeah.
So we have one up here.
That's significantly hotter.
Five.
Six.
You know.
That'll make me. That'll make me take a sip.
Have y'all even touched the hottest?
We found
mystery.
New hot sauce.
This is a mystery. This is a mystery.
This is the scariest sauce I've ever had. This is Tabasco.
Scary.
Habanero sauce. It's not significantly as dark as this one.
No, but it still looks scary.
It's still, yeah.
Scary.
It's still bad.
I had the poop. Because of that.
Yeah, my brother.
I was
my
on
brother,
the toilet for 30 minutes.
Yeah, my brother got the poop. Stay tuned for the end where we're doing the mystery sauce. So it's a scary one.
Not scary.
Okay.
No, it's not hot sauce.
Oh, it scary. Is.
Scary. Hey, Braxton, are you sure you want
that's
to
not scary.
Yes, I am.
Oh my God,
it's not gritty. No way, he hit in the gritty.
No. That's not the gritty. This is.
Stubbs is his tongue on the counter. Ah!
Oh my God,
that's
hurry.
A lot.
Hurry.
Mm.
Do you want the
yes, it's so nutritious.
Don't worry, Braxton. I don't have as big as a talkie, but it's still. It's so nutritious. I'm still gonna put a lot of hot sauce on it.
Seven.
Seven?
I give it a seven of spice for spicy.
Yeah. Now this habanero sauce I've had before. It's spicy. Heating the milk. And a lot of it.
I'm gonna drink a cup. Back up, bro. I'm thirsty. Oh, that tahini stuck in my throat. Tahini stuck in my throat.
I don't recommend buying that. Keep in mind, me and my friend, the worst spice tolerances people you'll ever meet.
Shut up. Okay. Actually, I give that an 8. That's what I said. I give it an 8.
I give that an 8.5. Shut it off. Now. Shut it off, Carson.
I am. Chill.
I gave it an 8. Which one? Which mystery?
That one.
This one?
That one.
We're doing this mystery next.
Sweet baby Ray's hot sauce.
And my drink is stuck on the. That's okay. That's okay.
Yeah. Split one.
No.
We have to.
No. No, you guys should have some turbos.
You have turbos?
Yeah. We have turbos.
Okay.
No, oh. Nitros.
Come on. Carson, you want the rest of the talkie fugas?
Nitros. You're using it, not me.
You want the rest of the talkie fugas? We'll use the nitros.
I thought it was like two tall.
Okay. My brother actually hates us. Just to say we didn't cap it.
That's
nitros.
And look,
significantly darker.
This is your regular talkie color.
They can't. Yeah, see? Right.
Regular talkie color. Significantly darker.
Okay, let's just get this over with.
Yep.
Mm-mm.
Should we put talkie dust on it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Yeah, let's do that. Okay.
Oh. Oh, God. Smells spicy?
Oh, God, that is spicy.
And it doesn't seem spicy, and it's $1.69.
Alright,
that's it. What
do y'all need for this?
I need that.
No, that's
gonna
be too spicy.
Drink your
hot sauce.
Mm-hmm.
No, you need these.
Come on. To make it interesting for you guys, we'll each take a toxic waste after this.
After?
Yeah, after this.
Well, after we
after
use
we finish the hot sauce.
Give that a 6, actually.
Six. It's not that bad.
I'm just gonna give 10 seconds and then I'll let you push. That's not that bad. I give that like a 5.
I give the talkie cut you. Okay, now this is called Evil Cowboy Ghost Hot Sauce.
It's ghost pepper.
Look at that. I'm gonna read the ingredients for this one.
Refilling.
Okay, ingredients are water, tomato paste, vinegar. I'm gonna read all the hot stuff that'll probably make this hot. Chili peppers. Onions, garlic powder, some paprika, citric acid, spiciest ghost chili powder, natural flavoring.
Oh, and we're taking this
silicon
after.
Dioxide. Really? Chili pepper extract.
And guys, remember, we're taking this after.
Toxic waste.
It smells like a barbecue sauce, actually.
It does. It actually does.
That actually smells really good. I recommend buying it just for the smell.
Yeah.
Smell that.
This smells like barbecue sauce. I love this.
Yeah.
Yeah, it smells like barbecue sauce.
I could live off of that.
I bet it don't taste like barbecue sauce.
Do you want the Grimace Shake? Yes, it's so nutritious.
Will you stop singing the Grimace Shake?
No.
Oh, it's a really runny sauce.
Oh, God.
my spice tolerance stinks.
Yes. Shut up!
I'm sorry.
It's actually not that bad, guys.
It's like a hot barbecue sauce.
Yeah, kind of. I give it like a 7.
Give it like a 6. This Tabasco habanero sauce. Way hotter.
Black guy getting dirty.
Okay.
You're racist.
Not really.
Yeah, you are.
Toxic waste.
It's like a weird combination.
It's like kind of sour, but like kind of spicy at the same time.
Red sour drops?
Mm-hmm.
That'll make it worse. Planned at all, I just grabbed those.
I still have the toxic waste in my mouth.
I do. Oh god. I got barf or peach.
Either barf or peach.
I have barfed.
He has.
See? So.
Carson, go.
I will kick you in the balls.
No, you won't.
Yeah, I will.
No, you won't.
Okay.
While he's doing that, I'll spin.
Yeah, he's gonna spin. We'll be back once we finish the toxic wastes.